Alright, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Innalhamdulillah, nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nastaghfiruh wa na'udzu billahi min syururi anfusina min sayyiati a'malina may yahdihillah fala mudhillalah wa may yudlil fala hadiyalah wa la haula la quwwata illa billah. Amma ba'd. Permisi untuk for share screen. The effect of the application on the learning model 6-step teaching factory, the F6M or 6M, and achievement learning entrepreneurship on interest entrepreneur for vocational student by Eris Swanto Samsudi, Eko Supratono, and Yeri Sutopo. I respect the ISET committee whom I love and I'm proud of all Indonesia ISET participation international conference non-science education and technology in the topic integrating digital transformation in academic driven program, a holistic approach of challenge and opportunities 11/9/2021. I respect the ISET committee and keynote speaker, Professor Fathur Rahman M. Hum, Rector State University of Semarang, invited speakers, Prof. Nizam MSc, Dirjen Dikti Kemendikbud Indonesia, David Pesson, PhD, National Graduate Postgraduate Director from the Mind Lab, Auckland, New Zealand, Prof. Mina Lohana, Outlinen Helsinki University Finlandia, Assistant Professor Ibrahim Fata Natural Science and Science Education, NAI NTU, the Nanyang Technological University Singapura, Professor Dr. Nur Zaid Haji Muhammad Daud from University Islam Technology Malaysia, Assistant Prof. Bob Heng Wasan, PhD, Head and Physician Education University of Hong Kong, and such Professor Mahalul Azam, PhD, Public Health Department, University State Semarang. The first introduction, the education is the safe sector for producting the qualified person, namely human who have balance and intellectual, emotional, and spiritual intelligence in living life. To realize a quality education, a learning atmosphere, and a supportive learning process so that students actively develop their potential to have religious, spiritual strength, self-control, personality, intelligence, noble character, and skills needed by themselves, society, nation, and state, the role of teachers, the most important part in improving the quality of education. 3, as educators, teachers are educational leaders who are very decisive in the learning process in the classroom. This leadership role will be reflected in how teachers carry out their duties. This means the teacher performance is a very decisive factor for the quality of education. Good teacher performance must be supported by organizational climate, transformational leadership of school participant. There is a problem. Number one, the curriculum is developed on the basis of educational theory based on standard and competency-based educational theory. Standard-based education is education that sets national standard as the minimum quality of learning outcomes that apply to each curriculum. National quality standards are declared as graduated competency standard or SKL SKL is the minimum quality of graduates of a level or educational unit that includes attitudes, knowledge, and skill. PP number 19 of 2005. Meanwhile, competence refers to the theoretical foundation of the 2013 curriculum is a person's ability to behave, use knowledge and skills to carry out a test in school, community, and the environment in which the person interactive. Number two, the vocational high school SMK is a formal line of education as a form of vocational education unit. Vocational high school product graduates who have competence in their field of expertise and can be developed and are ready to enter industry, business, and work eduka. The subject program in SMK in principle consists of three groups of subject program, namely normative, adaptive, and productive subject. Which is now simplified into the subjects, namely general subject and vocational subject. The vocational school must be able to carry out learning optimally, innovative, and creative. But the fact of the ground show that not all vocational schools are able to carry out the learning process optimally. This condition occurs to the lack of optimal conditioning for supporting practical activities in the workshop and the application of learning models that are less acceptable to students. For this reason, efforts are needed to overcome this situation. One of them is through the development of appropriate learning models. The learning model that can be applied is the Teaching Factory 6-step learning model, here in after referred to as the F6M. The picture work number one, the F6M learning model implementation. Number one, order, receive order. Two, order analysis. Number three, expressing reading working order. Four, order work. Five, doing quality control. Six, submit order. The research method. The research method used in quantitative method. The research analysis use a descriptive study, which is a method that is directed at solving problems by describing or describing what the research results are. The research focus on the effect of independent variable on the dependent variable with inferential statistical analysis technique. Sugiono, 2004. 160. Reveal the inferential statistics is a statistical technique used to analyze sample data and the results are applied to the population. Number two, quantitative research is widely used the theories, facts, describe statistics, and show relationship between variables. Research is to develop concept, develop understanding, or describe facts in the field. Number three, result and discussion. One, application of the TF6M learning models as variable X1. Quantitative data was obtained throughout the distribution of questionnaire or instrument aimed at student perception of the application of the TF6M learning model. The perception instrument of the TF6M learning model is considered representative in obtaining data on the application of the TF6M learning model. Based on the results of the conclusion of the frequency distribution and the calculation of basic statistics X1, the data obtained as follows: number of classes 5.31, class length 5.60, and sample 30, total 2,685, means 89.50. Standard deviation 8.50, low score 75, high score 102, mode 97, median 19. The majority of respondent perception of sudden about the TF6M X1 were 2,000 people or 67% and belonging to the moderate characteristic were 10 people or 33%. If it is interpreted from the data absent, by looking from the average respondent, it is 89.50. The result of the research instrument on student perception on the TF6M learning model weight referent to the characteristic of perception is of moderate character. It means the student have different perception, enthusiastic about the application of the TF6M learning model on the automotive like vehicle engineering, skill competent, but sudden still need a lot of practice and habits to the TF6M learning model. So creative product learning, achievement and entrepreneurship as variable X2. Based on the data on the value of learning achievement obtained from the school, the author characterizes is by adding up the score, then looking for the length of the interval. The result of frequency distribution calculation and basic statistical calculation X2 obtained the following data results. Number class 5.39. 5 class length sama dengan 2.40. And sample 3T total sigma X2 sama dengan 2,412, means jumlah X2 and 80.40. Standard deviation 4.27, lowest score 73, high score 87, mode 78, median 18. The majority of respondents about product learning assessment creative and entrepreneurial X2 are classified as a good characteristic, namely as many as 30 people or 100%. The data obtained by finding the average respondent is 18.40. It interpreted that student learning achievement in the subject of creative product and entrepreneurship is a good character. It means that students have a good of understanding in terms of cognitive and psychomotoric. It is also supported by good student behavior shown during the learning period. Number three, entrepreneurial interest as variable Y. The distribution of entrepreneurial interest, the results of the calculation of the frequency distribution and the calculation of basic statistic X1 obtained the following data set: number of classes 5.13, class length 15, sample 13, and means 65, standard deviation 21, lowest score 21, X score 19, mode 15.5, median 16.9. The majority of respondents response about entrepreneurial interest belong to very high characteristic, namely 9 people or 20%, meanwhile the smallest frequency is quite moderate characteristic, as many as 4 people or 30%. The data obtained by finding the average respondent is 65.47. It is interpreted that student learning achievement in the subjects of characteristics, product and entrepreneurship is of moderate character. It means that students' interest in doing entrepreneurship is already there, but there is still a need for better direction efforts. Some of the students still hope the work for other people's companies compared of owning their own business. Number one, application of the TF6M learning model as variable X1. Two, creative product learning achievement and entrepreneurship as variable X2. Three, entrepreneurial interest as variable Y. Four, the effect of implementation of the TF6M learning model as variable X1 on entrepreneurial interest as variable Y. Five, the effect of creative product learning achievement and entrepreneurship as variable X1 on entrepreneur interest as variable Y. The two independent variables simultaneously have a significant effect on the dependent variable of 0.656. The result of this data processing provide an overview of entrepreneurial interest that can be formed through an habituation process balance with good knowledge about creative product and entrepreneurship or PKKWU. Students get habituation one of week is through the application of the TF6M learning model. The application of the TF6M learning model has provided direct experience for student drop learning activities in industries like atmosphere. In addition to strength, understanding, and knowledge about entrepreneurship drop PKKWU subject learning, the students are profited with real PKKWU practice activities in schools that can be participate in selling or marketing product, but goods and service for motorized vehicle. But the fellow students, teachers, and the family environment around their homes. The conclusion. The conclusion of the research and based on the discussion of research results that refer to the research objective concluded as follows. Number one, the application of the TF6M learning model through the student prince perception questionnaire about the application of the TF6M learning model is in the medium category. Number two, learning achievement of creative and entrepreneurial product through the data obtained pure learning outcomes before the remedial program was carried out were in the good category. Number three, entrepreneurial interest drug and entrepreneurial interest questionnaire provides an overview of the entrepreneurial interest of sudden in the medium category. Number four, the research showed that the application of the TF6M learning model had a significant effect on entrepreneurial interest. Number five, the result of the study indicate that there is an effect of learning achievement on creative and entrepreneurial product on entrepreneurial interest. And number six, together, there is a significant effect of applying the TF6M learning model and learning achievement of creative and entrepreneurial product of entrepreneurial interest. Thank you. Terima kasih. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.